We have agriculture specialists just inspecting a sample of the shipment. In this case, we pull out samples based on the type of the flower, the country of origin, and USDA will establish the risk, high, medium, and low. We have agriculture specialists that are here to prevent the entry of foreign plant pests and diseases. They can be intentionally or they can be also unintentionally. When it's intentionally, we can consider that agroterrorism or bioterrorism.
The majority of the flowers that we inspect here come from Latin America. Of course, Colombia is a big, big source and is by the millions. This is one of the parts of the country that takes most of the flowers that come into the United States every year.